Hello, everybody. I hope you are going well. And yes, we are Friday. I'm sure you will listen to us a Friday morning. We will have our great meeting tonight, but we can do a little bit overview. Don't miss it because we had a very great meeting tonight, Thursday night in French, and you will really, really like it Friday. So book it in your agenda. And it's the last week of January, yay! So it's time to remind everybody, it's the last week of the modular reset at 50%. It's the last week that they can double their credit at $1,250. It's the last week that they can have the garlic container. I don't really write word in English. So anyways, so the last week about a lot of everything. So we have a little a PowerPoint to explain to you what is the last week of four. But one thing that is the last week that we learn tonight is this Tupperware is extending.
This is a penguin.
The penguin, though, it's not
okay. Now we see it. Okay,
perfect. Yeah, because I was seeing it, so I was just to make sure I share the right thing. So, Tupperware prolonged the registration for the launch of the catalog. So, we know that when we start Tupperware, it's because we love the product, it's the place to be because you want to see the new catalog before everybody, you want to have the sample before everybody. So, for $90, you can register for $20. And you won't have any product. But I will recommend you pay 90 and you will get the product, most of the sample, and you will have it before everybody. And if we have, because sometimes when we launch a new catalog, they have new products. So sometimes you get two, one in this sample and one when they open the samples. So we have double. So we like doubling. So be there. It's prolonged until Wednesday. So make sure you are registered to the spring summer catalog. It's very, very important. Okay, I like it. And this is one of the challenges that Maria will launch to you. You remember first week, one recruit, $100. Second week, two recruit, $200. So, and go and so on. So this week is the last week. It's week four. Yes, you have to have two choices to be qualified for a draw to Cancun for 1 week. Is you submit $400 of personal sales or you had new members in your team and you can do it twice, third, fourth, fifth time. It works, and each time you have that qualification, you get a new coupon. So it's really, 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 really great. So for achieving this, how can we work on it? So first of all, when we have our first $600 for 2 weeks, so it's 13. So the sales of this week and the sale of next week count. You get your $600. We like exclusivity. So we have this small freezer made. I really like them because I'm using them all the time for spices, hummus, garlic, anything. And we have the label dispenser. Everybody asked for it. And it's rare we get it, so you can only for $7. And that thing that you don't want to use it, resell it in your auction and your live sales. It's very good sellers. And also, we are so glad because at the Diamond Team, Tupperware offer us a specific challenge just for us. So some people started in November and December. You continue your challenge. But for everybody at December 30th that they have the title as a consultant, when you will have entered your $500 in January, you are automatically qualified for the Spiralizer for free. So it's really, really amazing. So we have modular made, we have many, many things to think about how you can be qualified for this Spiralizer. And it's a master's series system, okay? Oh, and we have the new members of December. Tupperware gave them a gift like this. It's like they forget that Christmas is past, but they give a gift anyway. So they have a new gift, and I really like it because it's the Ultra Pro with the spoon and the one and the microfiber, a cleaner tissue. So 50% rebate, could you imagine? 50% rebate, you don't want to let the NutraPro on the table. And what is great also, that it's come for your $500 just before. So you say yes for this, and you already have $60 already counting for your amount. So for all, this is for only of December's new member, only for them. It's so sad. But if they don't want it, you can offer it to somebody else. And everybody that they are new and they are the first 13 weeks, you have your confidence start program. So we have gift at different levels. So track that, because it's one part that you can track. Maybe somebody on your team just missed, or maybe yourself just made a few amount to get a gift and do something. Don't forget, you have 13 weeks to reach $9,000 and get the whole series chef pan. So it's very important. You have to make the follow-up and track this to make sure you don't let it go. Don't let any gift on the table. And we have new members. Yes, when we want to, when we work for sales, and it's an and we work for new members. So when you will offer and you will have a new members, as soon as they will enter their $50 before January 26, they will get this Universal Classic Collection for only $20. The value is approximately $100, if I remember well. Okay, so but only $20 is 80% rebates. And another amazing thing, when you will and the new member will enter their $600, you will have all of the Master Series Chef. For $60, value is $380. It's amazing. Usually you need 50% coupon before you can get all of this, and you have it for only $600, and you will be able to get it for $60. So it's really, really great. You want that.
And don't forget, we have the samples and they count for your personal sales. So it's very exciting.
Yeah. And there's a pressure cooker in those samples. So yeah, everybody wants it. And if you're looking at the numbers that count, it's qualifying volume instead of what you're paying. So it's amazing. Thanks. It's a good reminder, Steph. Good reminder. And as soon as you have somebody that qualifies with $50 of sales, it's going to be $600, okay, if you work your way through. But if they qualify for $50, you because you're recruited one, you're going to get all of those crystal wave for $20. You love it. Again, a way and a decision for you to have more than one, to have more than one ticket for the draw for $500 worth of Tupperware. It's going to be a draw next Friday. Yes, but you have to take the picture of your recruit and put it under the poster before next Wednesday. Okay, so the recruit from this month, and it's going to end on Wednesday night at midnight. And how are you gonna get all of those people? It's by having a vision, and your vision should be 25 people a month. So one a day, let's say one a day would be your target. And how are you gonna do that? Is by making your pro page grow, your group grow. And Maria knows how to get you excited about that. So aim for adding 5 new people per day, per group or per page, and take a picture again and go put it under the poster, and you'll get, again, chances to win $500 worth of Tupperware for $50. So everybody will be really excited. So your new recruit will come from the new people you're gonna add, and you're gonna fam, and you're gonna connect with. And then it will help you get all the sales, all the recruits, plus all the sales, bring you to a new level. So yes, your ultimate goal is to grow and build this business to become a manager, a star manager, or executive manager or director. So as soon as you bring those numbers up, you're going to be qualified for Cooking with Maria. Remember, next month you're going to be paid as a manager. If you continue those numbers, you're going to enter into all other product qualification. But this month you're gonna start with Cooking with Maria. And I remember Annie's going to talk to you about that tonight. But I remember back in the day, I was really young, and we were qualified for one of those events with our good hostesses that reached more than $1,000 of sales. And it was my grandma back in the day. She had only one person at her party, and we sold more than 1,200. And we were qualified there. And I remember all the tricks and tips that Maria showed us, like the zucchini sauce and how to sharpen your knife and stuff like that. And till this day, 9 years later, I still use this vocabulary when I do demos, when I do lives, when I cook at home and I'm trying to show the people that are following me. So just remember, you want to be there, okay? Just remember that. So I'm really impressed that you are listening right now. So just remember, you just have to take down the things you're going to do. You bite into it. You make that last week count. You make that January be the first step of a bigger picture, the bigger vision you have for yourself. So decide that tonight you're going to be there with intention, and have a good week.
Bye.